This goes out to the nymphos, proud enough to strip clothes down and shatter with no doubts. Just because your tits poke out, that doesn't mean your intelligence don't count. It's not weird that your lips and hit the mustache, wish to kiss my upside down cross beard and nutsack. We just act like I put you on a slut path. What half lust brought sharp enough to cut class? Just ask, everyone is doing it. Sex is a must have, you never want to ruin it. With ludicrous traditions, moral double standards, super strict religion leaves the horny couple stranded. Look what the man did, his best first trick. He convinced you that your attitudes on sex weren't his. Now I can make this clearer, but get undressed first quick, then take your mirror and check out who the expert is. I like sexy, not sexist. So why you trying to crack my eggs like you're making breakfast? It takes perspectives of every kind. So why is it every time I rhyme about sex you discredit mine? Okay, enough of the drinks in the face. I get it, you don't get it. I'm not just being foul for foul's sake, posing featherless feminist and then it's about face and get caught out late. Haven't referred to youngins as birds and elder stateswomen as owls and outtakes. Well, I just did in public. That's not quite what I meant. We're getting off the subject. Don't get upset, I'll tell you what's suspect. When some dunce says it's only fellas who love sex, is being undressed much less dignified? Does your class amass based on how much skin you hide? I mean, if you tried, simply measuring your pride, clothed or unclothed, it shouldn't mess with what you hid inside. Whether you're thick or thigh or stick figure size, if you're into guys or you're hypnotized by other women's eyes, we all share a twisted side, which is why we should skip the warfare over hearing it described. I like sexy, not sexist. So why you trying to crack my eggs like you're making breakfast? It takes perspectives of every kind. So why is it every time I rhyme about sex you discredit mine? I don't even know what to say anymore. This is stupid. So let's talk about sex, but if we leave the naughty out, it's like salt without pepper. Yeah, I know, it's all about respect, but that should never keep a freak from leaving boring out the bed. Mouths are meant for more than shout threats, so I don't see what's wrong with using ours for around the head. We're bound to get horny now and then, so thank God for body forms and arms we're all allowed to bend. How dost thou offend? Ladies love to shout at him as though they hate his guts. It sounds crazy, but it doesn't make me nuts that it speeds my pulse too when she says she favors lust. What? Me and so who? I only say this stuff cause we don't need adult screw. So let's straighten up to the adult view. You might think you're penetrating her, but she engulfs you. I like sexy, not sexist. So why you trying to crack my eggs like you're making breakfast? It takes perspectives of every kind. So why is it every time I rhyme about sex you discredit mine? Come on, man. I am not a jerk. Seriously. No one believes me.